This is a good start to the night. Hello, SBP. How are you? Man, I can't believe you fell for that. What a dummy.
Let's go.
Who doesn't love an easy day at work? Okay, that one didn't count.
The battle is over.
This one does. Oh, fuck. Man. Oh, Welcome, Ranger, welcome. I hope you brought whiskey. Because I did tonight. Wow. I feel like you're lying to me. Oh shit, Link goes back. Day two? Ugh. This time I actually have Shang-Chi on. It's not a hoax. Oh! I'm not playing Talon. I would never do such a thing. Literally never. There's a lot of crazy things I would do. Should anyone lie to you? He lied to all of us, in fact. See if the wall actually works. Nope. Well, doesn't matter. There's a shit ton of damage. He's trying to get the ring out. Reverse, you know, combo. Not today. What? Post KO stuff is always funny. Why can they step that? That makes me so sad. Dude, you guys, you only get like the tournament version. Like, you don't understand how bad it is, like, at an actual, like, knowing the guy. It's like he got back from Evo, and he messaged me on fucking Facebook. He's like, I'm just gonna play Siegfried for now. I need your help. To like get my Siegfried in shape. Like, okay. Then like next day it's like, hey, I'm playing Talon. You piece of shit. Well. I wonder what you're fishing for. Asshat. But no. For this week, at least, he is 100% committed to Talon. We'll see how long that lasts. I'm saying it'll last maybe 2 weeks. It's not that Siegfried's boring to him, it's just... like, randomly certain characters will just agree with him. Like that. There's no rhyme or reason to it, it's just... it's kind of like, so do you guys know what a mood ring is? I don't know how they were overseas. They were really popular in America when I was a kid. And basically it was this thing where depending on your mood, it would change colors. Now it's not actual science. It just changed depending on temperatures. But that's basically how Shenyuan picks characters. Whoa! Perish. So forth.
KO.
That's my favorite fucking combo now. Alternate timeline where all the talent links. I don't want that for any of us. I think Talon is interesting from like a perspective of like if you really like bulldogging people. Like if the thing you missed about Siegfried was Ace Lai B from like Vanilla and how it just like fucking ruined everyone. That's what you would use. He's gonna dodge it. Actually, he didn't, thank God. So anyway, yeah, he's committed for now. The first match I win tonight, he says, oh my God, shoot. I've been using Ace Light B. I'm trying not to use it. Because it ruins the character for me. Oh, I should have stayed. So easy. And I am weaponless? What? Lingers J? What? What's going on? What are you talking about, husband? Oh, you want to be a mod? Why aren't you a mod? Seems like you should fix that. Don't do it, he's my husband. I have to mod him. After I swap this fly. You're a fucking Siegfried player. Oh, get shot! Happened. I mean, I know what happened, but goddamn. That was amazing. Jesus Christ. Siegfried is fair, man. Caught your toe? Give me that lethal hit. Siegfried is fair. Lose. That was like the exact perfect frame. Oh yeah, it's the start of my weekend. Oh god, I won 4-4-B. Don't think it would matter too much. Yeah, so start of my weekend. I just worked my last shift for the next 3 days. And I have food. Kind of spicy food. Let me break it. Get the fuck off me. Those nose strips for sleeping, the ones that like prevent you from snoring. Breathe right. Why is that on a counter hit? Front escape, huh? Get away from me! They have a devious septum? What the fuck, man? That's what you get for playing around too hard in the shower. It's a Shinyuan's personal talent. Look, I don't get to like rate his shit before he makes it. Okay, he just does it. I'm sure it's all the rage in Singapore. Yeah, that's by far the best fucking emote. That docked. Yo, what does Perfect Guardian actually do? Because I've started doing it, like, out of habit, but I feel like it doesn't do anything. I know it does something though. What the fuck? Negates chip? And build a slight mirror? See, I should start doing it more. Claim victory and bask in the glory. This one gets Nightmare, but I'm starting to use it against just a lot of other random strings. That, like, I know what the string's gonna be, but I'm reacting to the move hitting me, not to, you know, okay, I'm gonna GI this. Like, for there, if I committed to it, that would have been an easy Just Guard, I think. Might be a good thing for people to try. I don't know. Easy. Let's do this.
Oh, my sword.
Ah. What? That did a shit ton of damage. For not being what I thought would be the optimal combo. That was interesting. Final battle. Fight. Too slow. Usually that combo versus Talon. Attack. What a madman. Multiple paddle. Dude, I'm all about the paddling. I'm also all about early DL. Out of my sight. Claim victory and bask in the glory. All right, I've eaten. See, Linkers, you say stuff like that and you're like, I'm not a Siegfried player. That was 100% a Siegfried player spot. Shinyon is now a Talon man. Sorry for the sad news. That was so dumb. Explode into explode? Hell yeah. No, don't with that. Haven't had enough? Oh wait, how do I have this already? When did this happen? I mean, I know how it happened, but I just don't know when it happened. How could my hand is? Oh shit, you got me mashing. Did I hope to see you put? No, I still got soft. Man, I can't backstep out of shit. Yeah. That's a good point. Welcome! That shit is disgusting. Nice 50-50 off of DB. Come on now. Tom has really good soul charge. Not soul charge, but just meter usage. I'm dead. Uah! Oh! Even that doesn't work. This is the cutting edge of Singapore fashion, Scar. I called that. Get the fuck out of here. Battle 2. Fight. Whoa, that relaunches. Whoa! Oh, that was canceled. So how was all your guys' day today? Your day is ongoing. What is your day consisting of? Caliber and books. I like me some books. Books are nice. You will go no further. Oh, not what I wanted. Well, whatever. I've been dropping inputs left and right. Shouldn't have jumped. Would have saved you. Oh shit, it's calm hostage. What up, homie? He's blaming that on sliding too early. Uh-huh, a likely story.
Battle 1. Fight!
Man, he committed that duck. You saw that commitment. There was no fuzzing that. That was commitment. And it was just sad. Yeah, sucked in by that. That's a very thing to say, Mr. Mango. Life advantage, smite advantage. If you're in back turn and you don't go into chief mode, you're basically a coward. I don't know what direction I'm breaking. Ah, like an open book. I will not run! Oh, it feels so good. Oh! Oh, hey. You know what fucking Zubaz was trying to do on stream the other day? Trying to BGB. And you know what he got for his troubles? Fucking reversal edge. Of course, Zubaz. He's gonna try to shoot me. No, he's not. The secret tech is just not really to use BGB. This guy's a fucking masher. I would use BGB, thinking it would be a 3A4 though. So that's what a lot of people, including myself, thought. That BGB was going to be a 3A4. I will say it has amazing pushback. I don't think there's, especially at tip, I don't think there's a better move in the game for pushback on block. One thing I will say about BGB 2 as well, so I'll say two things about it, is it's also a true mid. I've never had anyone duck BGB, so there's that. Whoa. No, I mean, like, you can't... You cannot duck BGB. There's no one who's duck BGB. Hey, in a game with, like, dope hitboxes, you're gonna need that. We'll 3A4 wants to be a mid so badly, and Namco just won't let it. Which is unfortunate. She is always tech crouching. Dear lord. Man, imagine if I was not sucking right now. Made it like your one god phase. There have been instances where it was a mid. Four is gonna be high in season 2. So Kubo promised me personally. Like, I talked to this man mano a mano. 3A4 will not be nerfed. Ever. He promised me that. But Kubo's not a man to go back on his promises. What? What, moves I'll give C? Yeah, okay, so if anyone here remembers his Soul Calibur 3 recital A, it was actually mid and it went into a fucking base hold. It was similar to a 6-6A, but mid. It was really fucking cool. But if he had that, is a fucking, you know, like a soul charge move, that'd be dope. Battle three. Hey, we're running plus K. I don't know. There's not really any moves that I really want him to have. Not a chief hold into a base hold. Excuse me. Get the fuck out. A plus K. Ooh, grounder? Yeah, phantom grounder. That shit was cool. Why do I know these names? Shit was cool. I don't know. Because that shit ended up being pretty reactable for a lot of people. But still really cool. I like the one that's like the A in Chief Hold. Not like that one. But just like a single A. Because it guaranteed a KK. Oh, that'd be really cool. It'd be like another way to like give a whiff punish. From step. Who ducks there? That was strange. A really amazing move? It was quite... Oh, A2A. Yeah, that shit was dope. I missed that. I thought I meant the fake one. Double Phantom Grounder, I believe it is. It's not almost good, it's just good. I'm okay, guys. He has been robbed of so many wall splats. That's hilarious. 4K gives an auto GI? 4K is just really hard to use. See? Oh, that's annoying. Glow is like dope as a gimmick though. What? Yo, what's up, Zen? Yo, you can get a lethal hit just for connecting with that move. I swear to God. Season 2 could buff a lot of useless moves? What does he have that's useless? 2A plus B. Has now been overshadowed by a 6-6B. Looking at Tekken for indications? That's dangerous. Come to me. cannot lose. My reflexes have just been shot since last night. I need the hands. Alright, you can't get hands off of that. Well, whatever. Yeah, but 6-6B is also good for guard damage against characters with bad I-16s from crouch. At least in this patch. Reset. Give up! So it's like, 6-6B basically makes 2-8 plus B not really worth it in all but very few situations. So one thing about 2A plus B is that it's very strange to punish, even if you do have the move for it. Because he's lying down. It's also good at reversal edge bait against certain people. Are you getting, like, fucked up by a fly? They're attracted to nitrogen in your breath. Or, no, it's mosquitoes. For flies, I think they just know that you don't like them. Usually he mashes after that. Very strange. Those slides. I just hit all of that. Sorry, but your path ends here. I shall not forget this. 군님과 그 이런 지금 일본이랑 이런 경쟁 상황 나와서 지금 곡 사야겠죠. 아무튼 How do I play this game again? Talking about Japan for too long. It's not about therapy, it's about like a cute Japanese girl wanting to talk to you. Yeah. Doesn't. I mean, you don't know if she actually wants to talk to you or not. You won't know until you try. It's more of like a once in a lifetime kind of experience. Yo, what's up, Sal? We are talking about hostess clubs. I want to take a. What's his face? 2-1. Liquors, I mean. Oh, I will be shelling out $10 million for alcohol. Don't you worry. Ani! $500 is what it's going to cost Korea for a plane ticket to Evo Japan. But you can expect to pay $50 for a glass of whiskey. And that's just the first glass. You're having quite a bit more. But you're paying, well, yeah, $500 if you're there all night. So there are clubs that cater to Americans and even Koreans. And I would definitely find him one. Why is that not a high? Come on. That is a shitty combo. Muslim standard? Come on, what a cast that is. Can me go to the lotto? You don't mind. I'm sorry, Linkors, I did it in the wrong order. But it works out in the end. Top shelf stuff? No, I'm talking like a glass of Jack Daniels for $50. You want the top shelf stuff? You're paying like $80 for a glass. Because you're not paying for the alcohol, you're paying for the women. You just want to get drunk, we can definitely just go to a fucking bar. That works way better. Where you will actually pay normal bar prices. Want drink? Yeah. So, basically you can get a fucking 2 liter of whiskey for like $10. So I think we'll be good if you want to get drunk. Japan is pretty great. Yeah. Can someone in the chat like explain what exactly like a host or a hostess club is? Because those are like special beasts. Wow, he just did it. Goddamn. Oh no. I did the wrong move. Well, the wrong input came out.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Yo, Linkor's died after two shots of Soju. It was pretty great. And if he tries to say no, he didn't. I have a video of him dying after two shots of Soju. No, it was not. I have three people that will back me up on how many it was. You did not have five shots of Soju. Julie was totally fine. Holy shit. Wow. Wow. She was drinking like a regular Korean lady. Gaslighting you? No, you were drunk and you don't remember. I have a video of you being completely fucking drunk. Oh, 그때 Northwest Majors으로 갔을 때 제가 소주 한 세 병 같이 갔는데 걔는 두 잔 마시고 벌써 취했어요. Don't remember your alcohol adventures at all. Yo, what's up, Gale?
Battle one.
18. It took me a second to process the Roman numerals, but I think I got it in the end. I am 도동주. I am 막걸리. 그것을 해보고 싶어. 그 능거지야. 재밌을 것 같아요. Yo, Lahorn, you okay? Oh, why does that do that?
Battle! Fight! Kick!
All right.